day you look in the mirror, you think to yourself, who is this sad, broken man? A hollow reflection looking back. I knew my life was empty.
I can see it now. The distant red neon streetlight shivering. I was feeling like a stranger in a strange land. All of a sudden I could hear someone shouting from right behind me. I turned round. And he said,
"Why do you always end up down here?"
I said,
"I don't know. The wind just kind of pushed me this way."
He looked at me, then walked away into the night. I just let myself hear his footsteps. I only go stiff for a moment.
See these lands? Do you know how long I've lived here?
How long?
2 days. My father, he had a piece of land.
Where was it?
Fucking point, is it? I don't know, it was green, like with a hint of mauve. It was like that kind of distressed look, you know? Like that, you know, it was desolate, barren area, and the only thing I kind of remember was like this big tree. It was like huge. I had this kind of plaque in the top of the tree. You could just see it.
What did it say?
If only I knew. I was too young. Too young. One day, I was looking up at the tree and trying to, as a kid, trying to work out these words. I just got distracted. The smell was sort of wafted along in the air. It was amazing. It just startled the art. I realised it was my mum's, like, it was my mum's gravy. She made me bubble gravy, you know?
You can get anything delivered here. But you gotta be careful what you open the door to. Whatever you let in will eventually get out. It's a matter of perspective. One moment you're there, stood in an alleyway waiting for something to happen. The next, it's actually happening and there's no way you can stop it. That's life, I guess.
I'm just trying to watch it in peace, okay? Fancy a bell pepper?
No. Who looks at popcorn and, you know, Rolos and thinks, I'll bring a bell pepper in?
Healthy.
It is, but...
Mm.
That's irrelevant.
No,
I'm not saying bell peppers are a bad food. I'm saying that why would you bring it into a cinema? It's just random.
Why wouldn't you?
The usher is going to see that and go, nope. It's people like you bringing outside food that means places like these are going to shut down. Bell peppers. Watch the film, it's just insane.
Okay, now I only watch it, what for you to pepper?
I don't want a pepper.
Alright, fair enough.
What about me said, that guy wants a bell pepper? Nothing, because I didn't want one. Thank you.
Ironic, really. They can't even see you. Not even a bat of the eye.
Acknowledge this and change.
Camera in their face, but nothing.
Well, I don't really know. I have a very kind of strict.
Just watch.
Just don't bring them. I don't know what your obsession is with bringing this stuff.
Nothing. Your creature is stirring. Not even a whisper. Not even a mouse. It's like a dream.
What is?
Why do you always end up down here?
Do you believe in the devil as we are? That he exists among us? There is a large gulf between inaction and murder. Another man's evil does not make you good. It's in your eyes. In your past. No one can completely erase that. Not even I, Azrael.
I know who I am.
You refuse to see it. To know yourself is to know God. You'll see. In time. The world around us, everything that can be seen and everything that cannot, is not some caterpillar. It doesn't simply spin a cocoon and emerge a butterfly. It crumbles, then fades. This world will die.
thing is, silence is fine. If you happen to be dressed for it. Let's get this straight though. I'm not afraid of the end. I just don't really fancy being there when it happens.
There are variations to a problem. Solutions amounted to gradations blunted. That matters is how does it make you feel? It makes me feel alone.
Why do you always end up down here?
I don't know. The wind just kind of pushed me this way.
または携帯電話通話ブースにてお願いいたします。 京都です。
will be final and irrevocable.
Thank you.